Hello Windows Universe, in this video we'll talk about how to fix the message "we couldn't create a new partition error during Windows setup." For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Start by disconnecting additional hard drives, USB drives, and memory cards. When using multiple hard drives, the first and foremost thing to do is to disconnect all hard drives except the primary hard drive where you install Windows. Once you disconnect all of your other hard drives, try to install Windows again and see if you can proceed with the installation without encountering the error. Also, other than the actual Windows 10 bootable USB drive, if you have any other USB drives and memory cards connected to your system, then on rare occasions, Windows might confuse these drives for regular hard drives. Disconnect those additional USB drives or memory cards and try installing again. You can try creating a new partition using DiskPart. This solution will delete all files on your selected hard drive, so use it on a new computer that doesn't have any files on it, or only if you've done a backup of your current computer. To run DiskPart, do the following. Start Windows 10 setup using a bootable USB or DVD. If you get the error message, close the setup and click the Repair button. Choose the Advanced Options, and then select Command Prompt. When the Command Prompt opens, you'll want to type in the following. Start DiskPart. Then enter in List Disk. You should see the list of all the hard drives connected to your computer. Find the number that represents your hard drive and enter in the following line and make sure that the disk for this one, select disk 0 and hit enter. Then you would type in disk 0 or whichever is your disk that you are putting Windows in and type in clean and hit enter. Once that's done, type in disk 0, create partition primary, and hit enter. Once that's finished, you'll type in disk 0 active and hit enter. Once that's finished, you'll type in disk 0 format FS equals NTFS equals NTFS space and quick and hit enter. Finally, disk 0 and assign and hit enter. After running all the commands, then type in exit. Hit enter to close the command prompt. Start the installation process again and see if it completes successfully. Now you might also encounter this problem if the partition you are trying to install Windows 10 install Windows is not active. To make that partition active, you need to once again have access to the command prompt. So go into the command prompt, type in list disk. Select the disk that Windows will be installed on, type in list partition, and a list of available partitions in disk, whichever disk you're using will appear. Now locate the partition in which you want to install Windows on and type the following command, select partition 1 and hit enter, type in active, then type in exit and continue and see if you're able to install Windows. If you're using a USB 3.0 bootable drive to install Windows, then that might also be a reason why Windows is giving you this specific error. To solve it, you can try and use a USB 2.0 drive. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.